Hi guys, welcome to my next tutorial. Today I would like to show you how to make a lace bracelet. For this tutorial I use the crochet thread yarn, but don't ask me for a name because I don't really remember what the name was for it. And crochet hook size 175 millimeters. Also you will need some beads. Mine are 3 millimeters big, and then some clips. My bracelet I will start by making slip knot and then chain of 50. This will be multiple of chain of 4 plus another 2. So now we are starting 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. Now into the second chain from the hook, we need to work first single crochet and then in each chain across. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So into each chain we need to work one single crochet to the end of our row. At the end of our first row we should have 49 single crochets. So now we will make chain 1, but chain 1 not will be count as any stitch, and into the first stitch we will work one single crochet again, and then in each stitch we need to work one single crochet as well. So again at the end of row number 2 we should have 49 single crochets, the same as on row number 1. I am at the end of my second row. I've done 49 single crochets. So now next row, row number 3, you have to start by making chain 1, but again this is not count as any stitch. So into the first stitch we will work single crochet, then chain of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we need to skip the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, and into the fourth we will work single crochet again. Chain of 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. We need to skip the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, into the 4th single crochets. Chain of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. We need to skip the next 3, 1, 2, 3 stitches into the 4th one single crochet. Chain of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Skip the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, and into the 4th one single crochet. So we have to repeat this pattern to the end of our row. So at the end of my row I've done 13 single crochets and 12 chain 4 spaces. So now again we need to make chain 1, and then we are going to the chain 4 space, to the first one we need to make a slip stitch, then chain 1, and into that chain 4 space we will work 5 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. If you would like to, you can add one more, so 6, then our shell will be more higher. Okay, then we are going to the next chain for space, slip stitch, or even without slip stitch if you would like to, we can go straight away and then we can start working another 6 single crochets. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, then into the next chain for space 6 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, then into the next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, and then we have to repeat this pattern in each chain for space. I am at the end of my row, so I've done the last 6 single crochet. So now I need to make slip stitch into the first single crochet from the previous round, then slip stitch into the each row basically, and then we will work on the opposite side. So we have to go to the first chain, we need to make a slip stitch, chain 1, and then single crochet, and we have to repeat the last 2 rows as we've done here. So first row with chain 4, 3, 4, then we have to skip the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, and into the fourth one single crochet again. So basically you should have single crochet in the same line as you had a single crochet on the opposite side, and again chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, skip the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, and into the fourth we will work single crochet. So we need to repeat this pattern all the way across, and then we have to repeat the row with 6 single crochets into the chain for space. At the end I've done slip stitch into the first single crochet from the previous row, and now I left big long tail to sewed clasps. So now I will go to the center of my side of the bracelet, and then so now I have to look, so underneath I will connect the clasp together with the bracelet by using yarn needle. I will show you how it looks from the other side. And then I've got second part on, so I need to connect it on the opposite side as well, just here, and then I will show you how to put some beads onto the top of our bracelet. Okay, so my next and the last step is just add a bead to the bracelet. I've done few so far because I am using glue gun and it's not really easy for me to show you exactly how it works. I don't have enough room for it. So I will try show you as much as I can. But I said it's not very easy to show everything in camera. So as you can see, I just put in the glue onto the top and then I will again put in the bits into the glue. You can see some straps made from the glue, but you don't have to worry about it. Later on we can easily take everything. Okay, so I will finish doing whole row and then our bracelet will be done. I finished my bracelet. I add the rest of the beads, so I think it doesn't look okay. If you would like to see more tutorials with the bracelet, just let me know. I will try to record new patterns if you would like to. Thank you for staying with me to the end of this tutorial and don't forget to subscribe.